Welcome back, everybody. So now I have some Radiohead for you, and this one is Weird Fishes. Now, I have done my research on this. This is a first-time listen. I have got my headphones. So, oh, God. Technical issues with my big ears. I am going to press play.
So we've got the professional in there.
No heavy petting, please. Whilst we're performing.
Really don't know what to expect with this.
Yeah.
Wow, that was cool. That was really, really good, actually. I really, really didn't know what to expect. That was good. I don't know what I enjoyed more, watching them play or the song. I very much enjoyed the song, but watching them play, because that would be the first time I've actually watched them play ever. And I was kind of overtaken by it. It was really, really good. I have to admit, I enjoyed the music. Anyway, there's so many different levels in this music, and I enjoyed watching the performance as well, to be fair. There was a lot going on. So the name of the track is Weird Fishes, and I actually did feel that the music kind of betrayed, like, oceanic kind of feel to it, kind of thing, if you can get what I'm saying. Especially with the guitars, it was almost like you were floating. I felt like, this is how I felt when I was listening to this track, it's like I was floating on water, like literally just adrift, listening to this song, basically, and just being completely chilled out, completely engrossed in what I was listening to with no care in the world, basically. And that's basically how I felt. Well, it's really, really good. I'm not going to lie. Now, when I did the research on this, there wasn't a huge amount to this, to be fair. So there isn't really much. So it was like, apparently, like, there was, it's suggesting that somebody is part of a school of fishes and having second thoughts about following the pack, kind of thing. That's kind of what I was reading. There wasn't a huge amount to it, and I'm sure there's many people out there, you guys, who know what this song could be about, or you have your own interpretations about this, what this song could be about as well. But generally, I really, really did enjoy that a lot. A hell of a lot, actually. It's like I was saying, the performance in there was absolutely fantastic. I was just like mesmerised, and then the music was mesmerising me even more, and I just was kind of just drifting away, just listening to music, getting chilled out. And I really, really enjoyed it. So, on that note, please tell me what you think. Put it in the comments down below as normal. Hope you all have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care, and goodbye.